three ways you get a square cut on a 2x4. First method, use your square, draw a straight line, cut along your line. Second method, use your square as a fence, hold it tight to the 2x4, run your saw along your square. Third method is eyeball it slash use your base plate to keep it square on the 2x4. Here it is again. Keep it square, run it across. And for the haters, it is square. It's not that hard to do. Try it before you knock it.